driving, and Jordan, incredible, brilliant driver, very nice man too.
And hoping next season, like he's going to be in a next season.
He's going to
love it.
He's incredible. Very nice person. Very hard work.
Other. I don't want you to be hit each other. I don't want you to grab onto anyone, including talent.
What is it?
Show me some energy, all right? I want you to scream. One, two, three.
Yeah!
I didn't hear you, brother. One, two, three.
Come on.
Yeah.
Better over here.
So this one, we're going to start with the screaming and then you wind it down. So we start a lot and then when you hear me start talking, we make it a little bit more silent, okay? I'll count you down.
Any other interview, yeah, Shaita, Mahi, Maria,
that's why that Simon Pegg won it. Is it good or bad? We're going to do one more.
No.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, let's do another one from another animal. Try the Chinese from the
Mandarin. You guys did well. Very proud.
Thank you.
Do you know that?
Thank you. Good to do this.
after the, he graduated from my class safety instructions and personal swim.
What
happened? That's all I know. You give and then I give as well.
I'm a true friend. I'm a follower on my
How do I know that?
With teachers. Teachers are true friends.
What do you teach?
Primary school. 5-year-olds.
Well, what do you teach? Thank you. Just
every
general?
Everything.
We love them. We love them.
you.
Sorry, can I take a selfie?
Can you take a picture, please?
Of course I can. Here you go.
Please. Two here.
Oh, two here?
Yeah, it's us.
Hey, I have a shorter name. I work very
quickly. Picture, please.
Can I take a selfie with
can
you?
Can we take a selfie,
yeah,
please?
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, my pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Secret behind you not aging.
Just don't stop working.
We love you. We love you, Tom. We love your movies. We love your work. Thank you. Thank you so much.
How are you? Please.
Turn up.
I love you.
Tom.
myself.
You don't want sign? You already have sign? You don't have
sign? Benji! Benji!
You want only Simon? You are only total Simon?
I always say, that's my job, is to look after CC.
And you're doing an amazing job.
Thank you. Thanks, man.
I don't want to spoil too much away from the audience, but it's quite spectacular.
I love you.
There's only one Gary King.
I love you, everything. Andy, how are you?
Good, thank you so much.
They went off the
road. Give you all the
sentiment. Oh, cool.
You like some of you sit in the audience and you watch it in the cinema just to see the reaction, the visceral reaction of the fans.
Very much. The audience is they are our creative partners.
How's Terry going to get with us and everything?
And every single movie we make, we watch it with an audience, we study the reaction, make sure we're getting the reaction.
You've got a lot of the cast that's back in the beloved characters. You've got new characters. What can you tell us about what's going on this
year? A much bigger cast, a much bigger movie, bigger adventure. Real epic, big screen adventure. See it with the biggest crowd possible on the biggest screen.
Is it fun to cast and bring in new people to the event?
Who's coming?
Oh, that's the best part of the job. It's really fun to call people up and tell them
hi.
And watching it with the audience, because that, you know, how does it feel to be here presenting it to the audience where, you know, you shot it?
It's extraordinary. In fact, some of the people here were in the crowd scene that we just had here afterwards. It's just lovely to see
you. And let's talk finally about your working relationship with Tom Cruise. You guys have this great chemistry. Hi. You guys have been working with him. But what do you most love about this collaboration?
Can I take a selfie with you? It looks so pretty. But this side, please, because it's light, sorry.
It's not about either thing. It's the audience.
Thank you.
That's amazing.
And finally, you are shooting all those people if possible.
It's an epic adventure. And Sean loves me.
Yes. Let's hear an epic round of applause, guys. Luke, you are Luke from now. Thank you so very much. Enjoy tonight. And it's a very special occasion for all of us. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. He did it.
Because this is a
Shukran, Masal, have a great evening. Thank you, Hayley.
Yeah, he's a good friend. He's very loyal, and he cares a lot about Ethan and Luther and Ilsa. You know, he's a good friend that you want to have by your side.
How many has it been now?
This is my fifth Mission Impossible.
Let's hear it for that!
How do you feel being, you know, part of the franchise and of the fans loving the franchise?
Oh, it's wonderful. It's such a privilege to be part of these films and get to grow a character over the years. You know, I've played him since 2006 first, and then until now. So it's been a treat to kind of like build and grow and evolve.
Let's talk about filming here in Abu Dhabi.
Yeah, it's always a pleasure to come to Abu Dhabi. I love it.
Tell us about some of the scenes that you filmed here without, you know, spoiling it too much for you.
Well, I shot, no spoilers, I shot at the airport, I shot behind the scenes at the airport in the departures. And then when I had my day off, I went out to the desert and I went sandboarding, and that was a lot of fun.
Unforgettable sandboarding. You know, you've been to so many of those premieres, you know, signing autographs with so many fans that are invested in the franchise. Are you able to gauge what they love so much about it? Such a
I think at the heart of these movies are a group of characters that you can really invest in and care for. And even as the new characters come in, Hayley's character, Pong's character, who, you know, it's their first time, by the end of the movie you are invested in them. And that's down to the cue and Tom's writing.
Precise of the locations you choose, especially for the Mission Impossible films, what made you come back to Abu Dhabi?
Well, all of them. You want locations to tell a story. There is a romance and a beauty, you know, in that airport in the desert that is captured in our film. And also a beautiful culture. So these are things that that we look at, and Q and I spent a lot of time going through it. And we're constantly looking around the world. I remember in the first one, it was building the conversion. I had two films here now in Abu Dhabi, and I have so many friends here. So it's always good. We're going to have so many friends here tonight, and it's beautiful.
You're very beloved here, Tom.
I love it here. I love you all. Thank you.
But you know, you were at the new airport.
Yes, it was amazing to shoot there, particularly during that time period. Just see a lot of people over there helping us.
The extras.
Yes.
And you were in the desert as well. So you know, I don't want to give too much away, but there's
no, but I love the desert and that beautiful horse named Zeus that I rode. It was quite extraordinary.
And you like to fly planes, everybody knows that.
Yes, I like to fly planes, helicopters, parachutes, motorcycles. They don't fly very long, though.
Well, you know, all the actors say that they're very inspired by you doing your own stunts, but you know, they leave it to the professionals. You, on the other hand, have become a professional in stunt making. Tell us a little bit about how much fun you have every time.
Okay, I really enjoy it. I've been doing this my whole life, since I was a little kid. Get out on the roof, I'd go up to the attic, and I lived in many different houses across America and Canada. We were renting houses and moving, but I would go up to the attic and I would sneak out of my bedroom at night and I'd get on top of the roof and look at the stars. So the neighbors would report me to my mother that I was on that. So I started very early doing this stuff. But I've gotten a little better at it.
Your neighbors must have a lot of stories about you.
I think my mother had many, many stories.
How much do you imagine the choreography of what an action scene should be, and how much do you enjoy?
You have to look at that through that lens and know what stories are telling us. And so the action, we have ideas, but some of it we're really creating on the spot as we're going, and we're creating the dialogue on the spot. The characterization of Hayley I in the car in Rome. I mean, Hayley Atwell, her as an artist inspired that kind of what we could do with action in Rome. And you'll see Venice. Venice is a place that I've always wanted to shoot, or even the desert. You know, this movie is an epic adventure. And the desert of Abu Dhabi really tells that story. When we're riding, I've always wanted to ride a horse in the desert across you know, that sequence, it's in a sandstorm, it has a majesty, a romance to it that our locations are loving.
Totally spectacular.
Thank you.
Also, you driving in a tiny car in Rome with one hand, so
yes.
That's more difficult doing this stunt here behind us, or driving the teeny car with one hand, like, I love to it.
Each has its challenges. I had Hayley Atwell, so in the car the whole time, so my attention is, you know, and we're going through trying, you know, through those cobblestones. It was quite challenging. At times I was drifting the car and all four tires burst in one go. Luckily, Hayley was not in the car at that particular moment, but there's things that, it's quite an adventure. That was quite an adventure.
And a lot of humor, and I love that.
Yes, you want the humor, you want the charm, you want that characterization that we're looking for. But that was, this off a cliff in Norway, that was very tricky.
To say the least. I'm going to end with the fans because they love you so much. We're going to Mr. Cruz, here you go.
Three.